Hi, I'm Steven from The Cubicle, and I'd like to introduce you to my friend, Dr. M. He used to have a lot of problems, but I have worked with him a lot over the last couple of years, and he is a really nice, well-rounded guy now. When I first met Mr. M, his sense of fashion was unusual. He sometimes mixed up his colors, but I taught him to dress nicely, and now he looks good. He also had some dislocated joints, but I secured them, and he's now stronger than ever. I performed a neural scan to find any imbalances, and then did surgery to tighten up any loose screws. I also checked and replenished his fluids to make sure that my solutions last. Finally, he had some scratches and scrapes that were easily healed by bandages. After getting his life back together, Mr. M decided to pay it forward by finishing school so he can help others perform at their best. Dr. M now works with cubers worldwide, helping them to win competitions and set records. Dr. M is a heavily modified and set up Shengsha Mr. M pyramid. These puzzles have a lot of issues out of the box, including incorrect color schemes, loose caps and magnets, and cosmetic defects on the pieces. I fixed all of these issues with a combination of glue and replacement pieces. I also precisely tensioned them and lubricated them with Weight 5, Lubist Pro, and Mystic. This, combined with doing solves on each one to check for inconsistencies, ensures that they are ready to go out of the box even for the most competitive solvers. Because these puzzles take so much time to make, we can only release a limited quantity. They may be available again in the future if I have time to make more, but it will be a while. If you're into Pyraminx, don't miss out on this record-breaking puzzle.